हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू बॉलीवुड गैलरी। वी आर इंट्रोड्यूसिंग इंडियन लेजेंडरी एक्टर अमरीश पुरी'स फैमिली। अमरीश लाल पुरी वॉज एन इंडियन एक्टर हु वॉज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट फिगर इन इंडियन थिएटर एंड सिनेमा। ही वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 22 June 1932 इन नवन शहर, पंजाब। अमरीश पुरी वॉज बॉर्न इन पंजाबी स्पीकिंग फैमिली। हिज फादर वॉज लेट लाला निहाल चंद पुरी। हिज मदर वेद कौर वॉज ए होम मेकर। ही हैड फोर सिबलिंग्स, टू एल्डर ब्रदर्स, वन एल्डर सिस्टर एंड वन यंगर ब्रदर। हिज एल्डर ब्रदर्स चमन पुरी एंड मदन पुरी वेर ऑल्सो एक्टर्स। ही वॉज मैरिड टू उर्मिला दिवेकर इन 1957। अमरीश पुरी हैज वन सन एंड वन डॉटर। हिज सन्स नेम इज राजीव अमरीश पुरी। राजीव मैरिड टू मीना पुरी। हिज डॉटर नम्रता पुरी इज अ सॉफ्टवेयर इंजीनियर and is also very ambitious in her own field. Young Bollywood actor Vardhan Puri is the grandson of Amrish Puri. In 2019, he made his Bollywood debut with the movie Pagal. His granddaughter Sachi Puri is a dermatologist. After completing his graduation from BM College in Shimla, Amrish Puri moved on to Bombay to pursue his acting aspirations. He failed the first screen test. Later, he found a job with the Employees State Insurance Corporation Ministry of Labour and Employment. It was Ibrahim Alkazi who got him into theatre in 1961. Amrish Puri started performing at the Prithvi Theatre in plays written by Satyadev Dubey. He became an assistant to Satyadev Dubey, and in an interview, Amrish Puri revealed that he considered Satyadev Dubey as his guru. He started working in films at the age of 40. He was first noticed in the movie Hum Paanch in 1980. Puri went on to work in Hindi, Kannada, Marathi, Hollywood, Punjabi, Malayalam, Telugu and Tamil films. Though he was successful in many regional films, he is best known for his work in Bollywood cinema. He is remembered for playing iconic villainous roles in Hindi cinema, as well as other Indian and international film industries. To Indian audiences, he is most remembered for his role as Mugambo in Shekhar Kapoor's Hindi film Mr. India in 1987. Puri won 3 Filmfare Awards for Best Supporting Actor. Puri was suffering from myelodysplastic syndrome, a rare kind of blood cancer, and had undergone brain surgery for his condition after he died at 7:30 a.m. on 12th January 2005. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.